The death is announced of Alaika Petra James, better known as Pet, formerly of Jetwin Saltibus, who resided at Father Brochard Street, Labrie, who passed away at a residence on Saturday, May 10, 2014 at 7:20 p.m. She was 32 years old. Left Jamor and her mother, Marilyn James of Jetwin, residing in Barbados. Her boyfriend, Dave Francis, better known as Freakout. Her grandmother, Mary Edward, better known as Edishe, of Jetwin, Saltibus. Her grandfather, Caesar Martha and family of Jetwin, Saltibus. Five children, David Francis of PI Secondary School, Daviana Francis of Labrie Girls Primary School, Davius Francis of the Labrie Boys Primary School, Humble Francis, one brother, Pete Giles from Barbados, one sister, Eugene James from Barbados, her mother-in-law, Linda Francis, better known as Babsy from Labrie, five uncles, eight aunts, five grandaunties, one niece, Shania James of Barbados, her sisters-in-law, Madeline, Beverly, Valen, Andrea, Gilda and B.B. George of Labrie, brothers-in-law, Ernie and Julian of Labrie, godmother, Mrs. Serville of Jetwin Saltibus, her friends, Yuldra Chico and her mother of Labrie, Tilly of Labrie. Also left to mourn, the Edward family of Jetwin, Castries, Labrie and Barbados, the St. Mary family of Labrie, the Labrie Boys and Girls School, the Steel Pan members of Labrie, the community of Labrie, the funeral service of the late Alaika Petra James, better known as Pet, will be held at the Rambali's Funeral Chapel, Latuni, Viewfort, on Friday, May 23, 2014, at 3 p.m. Then the body will be laid to rest at the Latuni Cemetery. The body now lies at the Rambali's Funeral Parlor, Latuni, Viewfort. May she rest in peace.